Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis here with the next episode of Subnautica. Thanks for joining me. Well, the game had a major patch and update, and it said my old save game was outdated. So, I say that we will try and do what they suggest and start a new game, knowing a bit more about how to play this time. Let's see how it goes. It is really a long load for Subnautica. Takes quite a bit of time to load all that stuff. I think the updates are actually like map updates, I think it said. So like new regions and such. But sure, let's go for it. See if we can do better this time. Straight from the start. Music sounds a tiny bit like Oxenfree. A little Oxenfree-ish. I'm guessing we're gonna have to go through the whole crash. It's interesting how the water kind of bubbles up through the bottom even before you hit the water. Bug they will need to fix, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, why doesn't the water just put the fire out? Okay, what should I do so that I get burnt? Alright, we put the fire out without getting burned.
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying. To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it. Attention. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Storage container. Let's take one flare. And we can leave the food and water for the moment. Alright. Let's just get going then. Start collecting some resources. Here we are. Don't want to go too deep right off. We do want to find wreckage. We got quartz, we can start making glass soon. Whoa. What was that, man? He's after me. Break some limestone. Nice. Another one of those suckers.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Okay. Not too bad here. Seems as though I'm swimming a bit faster than at the beginning of the game last time. Which is good, hopefully I make it a bit easier to catch the fish. Whoa. No. Get away. Get away. That was not good. That was very not good. Alright, we can go inside and use a med pack. Oof. That was dangerous. Alright. Let's use this. That helped. We are still injured though. Alright, got our titanium. And let's do some glass.
Warning, Local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Yeah, that's not good. All right, O2 tank. It's great they were able to make that straight away. Fire extinguisher, no. Fins, we're gonna need silicone. Two O2 tanks. Very nice. Okay, we're doing all right then. Let's go ahead and get some food. And some water. And let's eat. Alright. Oh yeah, it's night time. Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to throw it.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay, it done blowed up. Oh, they fixed this so that you can actually use it with. Huh. Just presentation and controller. That must have been the shockwave. Well, she's burning now. That is some real shallow water right there. Checking out the immediate area for any easy rocks to chip. So it is real low to the to the ground on that one side. Hey, that's a thing. Certainly getting a lot of salt deposits. Oh, we're like right here. So we do have to go to the kelp fields. Because we really do need some silicone. I guess we don't need any more quartz for a while. The nasty seahorse. I really hope it doesn't just appear out of nowhere. Sea clusters. Right. All right. We can go ahead and make our knife, I do believe. It didn't used to be that close to the shallows, it really didn't. This definitely is updated. A little bit different. A little bit different. Resources, silicon. Hey, we could only make one silicon. Surprised, but let's see if we can make fins. Need one more. There we go. Survival knife. Excellent. Excellent. So, here we'll go ahead and equip this Jim Jam. Then we will drink some water. Really did not give us a whole lot of water. So, let's go ahead and put a bunch of this quartz away. Copper ore, salt deposits, glass. A bunch of titaniums. Okay. Let's break down that big piece of debris. Cool. That's a knife. Alright, so we definitely are looking for minerals. Minerals, minerals, minerals. Don't really need titanium. Lead. It's a good thing. Guys, let's take a breath, go back down mineral hunting. Should also take a coral sample so we can make water. This is quite a convoluted tunnel. Actually a dead end. Interesting. Looking for rare minerals. Okay. It seems unusual that there wouldn't be any minerals at all in this area. Also, no fish in this area. Weird. Definitely does look like they tweaked the game a little bit. It's just there aren't any fish either. No fish, no minerals. Some debris. Well, that's cool. Whoa. I don't think I've ever been in here before. Oh, wow. Okay. That was weird. It was weird indeed. Deposits, where are you? Yeah, I think a lot of these caves have been added. Some fish. All right, he's got two of those.
Caution, dehydration detected.
More silicone for fins to get a bit more speed going on. Definitely want to drink this water. Thank you.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Let's see what else we can build. Nice. Could use that. Very nice. Very nice indeed. What else is going on here? So, need some seed clusters. Bleach. Nice. Two bleaches. And let's make some water. Nighttime approaches. Good. Well, everything seems as good as can be for the moment. Hope you're having as much fun as I am, and I hope you join me next time. If you enjoy these videos, it makes me super happy if you like and subscribe. That's going to be all for now. Spinning Mantis out. Namaste.